if there was one character you could play that you haven't, who would it be?
I always hesitate to answer that question, because if it's a character that's already been cast, I would never want somebody to think that I was somehow dissing the person that actually got to play the role. If I were to say, hypothetically, man, I would love to have played Soul in Soul Eater. Well, that somebody will go home and go, Vic Mignogna said that Micah Solisad was horrible as Soul, and he should have played Soul, which is not, of course, what I said. But I love Micah, and I love a lot of have a great relationship with a lot of the voice actors I know. So I would never want anyone to think that I was somehow dismissing their performance. So I wouldn't really say that there's somebody that there are a lot of characters I would have loved to have played, but it's not to diminish the quality of the actor that did it. Nostalgically, I would love to play Speed Racer, but that was 40 years ago, you know what I mean? 50 years ago, when that show was out and I was a little boy. And I watched it and I loved it, and I didn't even know it was anime. And now here I am, an anime voice actor, and it would be really neat to be a part of something like that that I loved when I was a little boy, for no other reason than just the nostalgia of it. But I have to tell you, not meaning to segue from anime, but getting to play Captain Kirk in Star Trek is a personal dream come true. I don't know that that will ever be topped by anything else. By anything else. I can't think of a better role. Dream role.